Mexican drug lord Joaquin El Chapo Guzman will face a federal judge here in New York. But first, law enforcement has to transport the notorious escapee to the courthouse today.